Hi folks, I am at the Hampson Cemetery, which was established in 1865. This is right outside of Pleasantville, Ohio, on 188. I want to thank all veterans for their service. If you like the content of my channel, please like and subscribe. But the reason I'm at this cemetery is I happen to know, when I get to these stones here, Kellner. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six stones right here. David Benjamin Kellner, Joseph Ray, Sarah Reen, Jessica May, Angela Hale, and Jennifer Hale. All those stones, these children died in a house fire. Two houses from the fire station in Pleasantville, Ohio. The house was two doors down. The lady that was watching the children put a bottle on the stove to heat, went upstairs to check on the children, and forgot about the bottle and fell back asleep. There is a big news article on the children. Like I said, I normally don't like to video those, but I remember that family. Again, thanks to all veterans for their service. Jason Wolf, the picture I just showed, is protected by veterans. Korea, U.S. Army. Landis is right behind me. Airplane. Donald Morehart, Is this the Moore Heart? Yep. Our little angel bench is right there. Mr. Wolf's right beside him. There's the children there in the corner, just as you come into the cemetery. Korea, guys. One, two, three, four, five stones of the same family here. Walk over here. These are like in the middle of the road here, where you can circle around. Hold on. Thank you. I take it Mr. West is a veteran. His flag was laying behind his stone here. Fire department. George. I'm trying not to get the visitors that are walking here in the cemetery in the video. J. Barnes. No dates. I see another firefighter. Love the stone with the wolves on it. I've noticed in this cemetery we have a lot of air traffic. So here's my thing. We have a whetstone here. I wonder if he was related to the whetstones in Millersport, Ohio. Because here's the back of his stone. And it says Pleasantville Physician on the top. The Barr Family Edition, in memory of David R. Barr, 1938 to 1997. And it's right up against the shed. We have a lot of people out here visiting. This looks like it's getting into the older section. Some more Kellner family. Again, another child protected by our veterans. Let's walk over here to this interesting stone. Height. This looks like a kind of helmet. And I know you keep hearing the plane. I think they're spraying the fields. '54 to 1952. Ain't that amazing how that's still readable. There's your plane. I think I stumbled across like baby land here. That's a child. Those are children. Children. A very unreadable stone. And like I said, Benjamin England. England. Company I or 1 for Ohio Infantry Spanish American War. And then you have a little stone beside that's unreadable. But he is, right there's his stone. His stone. Babies. Daughter of height, father, mother, and Kathleen, daughter of again protected. Because if you step back, children. That says David Fletcher, and the other one says Stella Fletcher, and the other one you cannot read. Nope, I'm just videoing the old veterans.
Oh, we got 154 in here.
There's 154.
Uh-huh. That we know of.
That you know of.
That we know of, yes.
I said, you know, I was just walking, and right there by the trees, you have veterans protecting the young.
Uh-huh. Those are the two oldest that I can read. I know there's a couple one back there we can't read, but the one on the side, that was 1805.
He's coming around. There he is. That's what I was thinking. He's crop dusting.
I don't think he's crop dusting, though. Well,
no, I haven't seen him spray.
They go to full mate.
He went over a half a pound.
Yeah.
Well, okay, every so many years, the town has a big picture made of Skyler. I've seen it once.
Oh, yes.
So, there's 154 that we know of.
Uh-huh.
We have two husband and wives. They were both in the military. And I see they're down there. And there's a doctor up here, and there's a couple preachers.
I found those, and yep, and then I found the firefighters, and I know about the Kellner and the Hale family, the
yeah.
Six stones in the front.
Oh, yeah.
The children that died in the house fire. Okay. Yes.
Yeah, on that. But
that was sad. So, yeah, I do a YouTube channel. It's called LMBCLM4. And it's mainly for veterans. And I just walk the cemeteries and I try to find the oldest, like, stone of a veteran.
Okay, well, as far as I know,
it's there.
We have record. This was created in 1803. We got the big paper from Thomas Jefferson. And it started out to be 100 acres. It's from here,
right here,
clear to the next road. To the next road, clear over there. And over.
You might be out taking pictures.
Yeah, because that's what they did. But, okay, lost my train of thought. Okay, 1803, we've got the big paper, 1803. It was 100 acres from Thomas Jefferson and that was a tract. There was like 5 tracts here in the village of Pleasantville. And Hampson's was one of the big farmers at that time. So it's a private cemetery, and it has had come down through the Hampson family. There has always been a Hampson son on the trustees on this. I've been doing this since 86. So I moved in town when I was 6 months old. So I know everybody.
Wait a minute, Kyle. Let me help you. I am originally from Millersport, Ohio. Can you get it?